This is the March update for XS, and some of these features will be on Windows. So the March update brings new gaming features, including auto HDR / FPS boost toggles. Now, Microsoft has unveiled the March update for Xbox One, Series X, and Series S. Among the new features is an update to the Xbox accessories app. Now, new toggles for the FPS boost and auto HDR for backward compatible games. Now, the most exciting part of this update is new toggles for auto HDR and FPS boost with select backward compatible games. The FPS boost features the uses the increased CPU, GPU, and memory of these consoles to improve the original frame rates of these titles. Now, Microsoft said the steadier frame rates make games visually smoother, thus resulting in a better experience. So as you can see here, there is where you could increase the frame rate, and you could also turn this on or off, as well as the auto HDR, which is a great feature. Now, the auto HDR feature uses machine learning to add high dynamic range to titles that weren't originally made to support it. Both of these features are exclusive to the Series X / S and are enabled automatically on certain games. Now, Microsoft did say you can verify your title supports FPS boost and auto HDR by pressing the Xbox button and checking the indicators under the clock. Now, the March update also includes an update to the Xbox accessories app in advance of the launch of the Xbox wireless headset. Now, the update applies to the Xbox One, Series X and S, and Windows 10 devices. Now, this is how that app looked, and you could adjust pretty much everything from the bass boost on to the tremble, whatever fits you, as well as which side you want to have more volume on. Like, this is really good for people that will have their headset hooked to the Xbox or whatever console you hook it to. Now, with the update, the app lets you fine-tune the audio controls for a customized audio experience, including equalizer settings, bass boost, auto mute sensitivity, mic monitoring, and brightness of the mic's mute light. Wow. In addition, the March update brings achievements back to the Xbox app and a new way to manage your Xbox subscriptions. Microsoft also said in May it will sunset live TV listening for one guide on Xbox One. Wow. Finally, the update makes it easier to manage your games with new install options for bundles. Now, this March update is rolling out to Xbox One, Xbox One X and S, and Windows 10 devices now. Like this video, leave your comments, and subscribe.